Hi, my name is Alan Coleman, and for today's lab, we're doing lab 7, the pH balance. And right now, I already have my cabbage in the pot, and it has water. It's finna boil, and I'm just going step by step. Right now, it's telling me, and I have all my ingredients and stuff right here. Right now, it's telling me to let it soak. So I'm trying to let it soak and start boiling. And once I see that, then that's when I'm going to strain the water out. Let me stir it up real quick. That's when I'm going to strain the water out. And then I'm going to start adding the solution or adding my products over here plus the indicator, and then it's gonna equal a solution. So that's all I'm waiting for right now. It's kind of been in here for a minute. I started boiling it like 2 minutes before I started recording. So we're just waiting. I've never did anything like this before, so I'm I don't know what it's gonna turn out to be. Hopefully. Oh, and I have my stuff for the salsa too. Get that done. Okay. So while this is going, it's getting there. Water's getting hot, getting close to boiling. I'll show you, it's getting close to boiling. But we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna start adding the water, lemon juice, Sprite, baking soda, laundry, powder, vinegar, and then the milk. And so once we get all of that completed, we'll be good. Okay. This is hot. Mix in gently with a stick if necessary. If using well plates, you don't need to do that. Record your observation of each cup. Okay, so I need cups. That's what I need to do. Wait. So mix equal amounts of chemical cabbage in different wells. Well plate, cube compartment, or white ice cube tray. Oh, okay, I get it. Here, so let me put the phone right here. Okay.
That's what I was thinking.
That's what I was meaning. I'm sorry. I didn't even know.